7.3. So I've been playing for a decent amount of time. But when did you start? That's my question to you. See how, what it means at the bottom, how it kind of spaces out? I wish I could be recording on my dad's computer. His computer runs like a boss. Even when recording, or at least attempting to record on his computer, he gets at least 70 frames. So, yeah. Wait. And if you guys watch Captain Sparkles, this kind of looks like the world that he spawned in with his Let's Play. For some reason, it kind of looks like that. I don't know why when that was a pre-release, but to me it just does. So, yeah, just gathering wood. Getting wood, getting wood. Wow, only 5 pieces of dirt. Cheap tree. I hope I didn't spawn in the middle this jungle, because jungles make me lag and they're annoying. So if I have to, I'll get to the biome out of it. Yeah, I think I spawned in the middle of it. But when I'm not recording on this, I run okay, like on 40 or 25, 30 frames per second, if I'm lucky. Let's see where I am now. Jeez, still in the jungle. Can't wait to get out of this biome. Oh, good. This was just a regular tree I dug up. It's like a perfect entrance too. I would explore it, but I'm not ready. God, how big is this thing? I'm in the river right now. What? Is that snow? Oh no, it's just not loaded. Oh. Really? Nice fail. Sorry if this is a bad episode. This is my first time recording. Well, second time, but the last time I kind of failed at it. God, how big is this jungle? At this for like, I don't know how long. Wow. This is like the 5th cave I found. Jeez. Okay, this is just getting annoying now. Very annoying. Sugarcane. Cool. Finally, some other biome. But it's a tiger. Those are the second most annoying. I can always get some sugarcane. Needed. Hopefully I don't die. Because that would be a very bad thing. Hopefully this isn't too far. I just want a regular plane biome. Like, just flat plains. Ooh, sheep. away from me, you coward. Do I seriously have to hit you 10 times? Hey. Die. Die, sheep. Not today. Stop running away from me. It's funny. No matter what type of wool you get, it's always going to be the same color bed. Desert biome. And usually where desert biomes are, there is finally there was an abandoned mineshaft. And out of all the times I found a stronghold too, it was either here or underwater. So yeah. And this is a great place to find sugar cane, as you can tell. See, episode 1, already found a village. I'm just that awesome. I think I'm just gonna stay here for a little bit. And gather their stuff, get ready, take their stuff, and leave. Where is everything else? I only see a church. And... what? A church and a... it? Wow. Cheapos. Oh, it's also a good place to find these things, too. Wow, these guys are idiots. The cheap. That was a cheap village. Looks like they got a sugar cane farm over here. That'd be awesome, though. Are usually the most diverse, or not diverse, but like the place where you can find the most stuff, like that. My point, exactly. I mean, what's the odds of finding like cows? That's just like saying squirrel. Squirrel, chicken, cow, wherever you are. Every time I see a chicken now, it reminds me of the Technic /mine. What's it called? There's no regular chickens, it's just dire chicken. Sorry about this boring first video. It's been hard to find a good place with trees. This is where I want to make my house. So let me start getting wood. I agree. Hello, Mr. Mill? Mr. Mill? Yes. Hello. I agree with whatever you say. Don't you move me? That's what I thought. Don't ever underestimate me, Mr. Moo. But this is gonna be a complete legit series. except I have one mod on in Optifine. But I don't think you would count that as a mod. It's kind of like an enhancer. So I wouldn't really count it as a mod. So it's starting to get nighttime. Mr. Moo. Let me take half of this. Refine it. And make a crafting table. Make a bed. And go to sleep. Usually people wouldn't find this until like the later of the game, or they would never find it. But me on the other hand, I try to. Oh, that's awesome. So I guess next episode will be more interesting, so see you then.